Right, on the BC, on the Stouffhouse Blues. Undefeated as well, 3-0. 51 points. We need a face-off. Undefeated, Ricardo Malajica from the Mtom Gilmore Stable. 51.9 as well. Well done, made the way. This will be a cracker, ladies and gentlemen. 0-3-0. These two guys we know can fight the scale. Best to make 69.85 and he's 7. No, it's Spitz-Millerweight. Spitz-Millerweight. Right, what is in the weight? Peter de Klerk, 71 kilos. Can you stop, Peter?
The wolf.
71 kilograms, the wolf. Peter
the wolf.
De
Klerk. The wolf.
Stay there, Peter. 71.6 kilograms. He's within the limit in the middleweight division. Well done, Aiden Quinn. We'll be friends today, but tomorrow, no friends in the ring. Aiden Quinn against Peter de Klerk. This should be a cracker in a scheduled 4-round fight. Keaton Gumpy is 5-0, ladies and gentlemen, undefeated. Kilograms. He's in the weight. Well done. Amador.
Let's go, champ.
Well, judging by these two guys' physiques, this should be a cracker. Good luck. On the scale.
Let's go, boy.
Boyd Allen is 4-0 with 3 goes to Boyd Allen. This will be our first international fight of the evening tomorrow night in the junior middleweight division, scheduled for 8 rounds. Alexander Zurovitsky versus Boyd Allen. Yeah. 14-2 is his record. 63 on the head, he's made the junior welterweight division. Well done, Marco Prata Cuena. He comes out of the stable of Sebastian Rothman. 60, just stand still, Jamalani, stand still. Marco Cuena. First, ladies and gentlemen, don't leave your seats when this fight starts. Don't go for a beer, don't go to the toilet. This is going to be a cracker. 12 round fight for the WBA Pan African Junior Welterweight Championship. Marco Makwena needs business. And of course, Jamalani McKenzie needs business. Undefeated!
It looks similar.
Guys, remember, no beards tomorrow night. You've got to be clean shaven. That's the new rules of PSA. I think it's been the rules for a while. Clean shaven, no beards in the ring. I don't think anyone's got a beard yet.
Let's go, Kev.
Right, Vasil Ducar versus Kevin Lerena. This will be the main fight and the big one for the IBO Cruiserweight Championship of the World. Remember, boxing starts at 6 p.m. sharp. And there's a rules meeting straight after this. A WBA and IBO rules meeting. Bob Yerim.